name is Rico Fonseca. I come from Lima, Peru, and I am known as the artist of Greenwich Village. But I came here in 1961. I hitchhiked 5,000 miles from Lima, Peru, to the United States of America to make it come true as an artist. And for some reason, I was different than the kids and the child in the neighborhood. And a lot of people sometimes, they don't want to hang out with me because I start talking about universal stuff or philosophy since a little kid. And they used to go, okay. So stay away from this guy, it's kind of crazy. So that's the way I knew that somehow I was born to be an artist. Even my father found out one day, he says to me, you're going to end up being like those guys that hang around cafes asking for a dime for a cup of coffee. And they're bums, they have no money, walking around with canvases and stuff, and no home, and no money and stuff. That's how you're gonna end up being one of those broke artists, hungry, or starving artists, whatever it's called. Well, now he realized that for some reason my name, through the years that I've been as an artist, is all over the world. I have my outdoor gallery at the corner of West 4th Street and Mcdougal, where I have been there for 30 years. Mostly millions of people have seen that gallery, and I thank God for that. This is original paintings by the artist Rico Fonseca from the village. And every single one here is very unique, very original. They all come out from my mind. Now this is a modern Mona Lisa, because I figured in 14th century this was done very realistically by a master, Leonardo da Vinci. So I have given a new version of his work in the modern times this way, because we don't think the way they used to in the 14th century. So we're more colorful, more kooky, you know, we're more naive. We're not heavy like those old days. But I am heavy like those old days, because I am a 14th century spirit incarnated into the 20th century. It's in here, all the masters inside me, they all got in my hand, they all inspire me. I'm the tool of all these masters here in the 20th century in Mcdougal Street, Rico Fonseca. I create this beautiful civilization. It looks similar to the one in Peru called Machu Picchu. But I kind of like give an idea of the real big tomb of an Inca. See, this is the profile of an Inca. If you follow my finger, that's an Inca sleeping. And inside is all his treasure. And this is a lost civilization somewhere in my mind that I saw it in a dream, or have existed at one time in my head. I'm doing a project of American music from the 40s, the 50s, and the 60s. Let me show you here. On this side, I'm painting the blues and the jazz from the legends, you know, like Duke Ellington, Frank Sinatra, Billie Holiday, and so many others. And then here you see in the blues and the rhythm and blues and rock and roll of the 50s. You see Chuck Berry, Elvis Presley, Jerry Lee Lewis, so many, Peggy Lee, Doris Day. And then over here, of course, it's not finished yet, but I'm painting the 60s. As you can see, George Harrison, Ringo Starr, Paul McCartney, John Lennon. Here's Jerry Garcia and the Rolling Stones, Bob Dylan. This little thing right here is very simple. But actually, this can do miracles, and this is how I make my living. This little thing, that's how I started when I was a little kid. This, how I started as an artist. The pencil is a very important thing. It's a very important tool. Simple, but let me tell you, it does miracles. Now, you're gonna see what this little pencil is gonna do when I finish this little thing here. to the Soho building, and I want you to come and see the most beautiful thing I've ever done. It's the history of Soho, and a nice, beautiful painting. Come here, the beautiful mural. Okay, so this is a painting that I paint in 1994, which is a montage representing the community of Soho. So what you see here is Soho today and Soho in the past. So it's a mix of two different times and activities and in progress. This is an artist and his loft in his studio in Soho. Okay, here's my friend Charlie. This man works here for the Soho building. Look at him here. I put him here because he's a friend of mine. He's a great man.
I look much younger
there. You still look the same.
Thank you.
I'm in the center of Soho. I don't need to be in galleries. I'll be here established forever.